What's up, guys? Manic Assassin hanging out again with you today. So it looks like Ubisoft dropped yet another trailer. This one looks like it's the cinematic, but with female Eivor instead of male Eivor. Now I'm not going to waste any more time. Let's go ahead and get into it. Make sure to leave a comment, like if you like the video, tell me what you think. And above all else, I'd like to hear who you're going to be playing as. Me personally, I feel like female Eivor has a better voice actor. Also, let me know in the comments down below what you guys have thought about this Facebook material that I've been uploading from my past. I haven't been getting shit for views with it, but I've got about 10 more videos for you on their way. I'm gonna keep releasing about 2 a day for you guys, not counting any of the other videos that I make, including this one. I also have an interesting video coming up. Basically, it's an Assassin's Creed game that you, the fans, can play with me at home. I'm going to list off a bunch of negative comments, sourced from all of the Assassin's Creed cinematic trailers, and see if you guys can guess which trailer they're talking about from the negative comment. If you think that sounds fun, let me know in the comments down below. And without any further ado, guys, let's go ahead and get into it. Assassin's Creed cinematic trailer for Assassin's Creed Valhalla, with none other than female Eivor at the helm.
They are heartless. Godless barbarians. Of England, lands they will never defend, never love. The time has come to speak to them in a language they will understand.